Yo, what up? All right, so we got another one from Theo Vaughn.
Okay, Theo Vaughn.
Yeah,
What we got?
this is Theo Vaughn and Chris DiStefano roasting each other.
Ah, I'm good. I'm good. This is gonna be very stupid and funny.
Yeah.
All right, man, you ready?
Yep.
I need a little
Allegedly.
room.
No, he works on sore elbows.
Oh, yeah, you got a tennis elbow.
That's a doctor in Idaho. Okay, give him
That's
a
true.
shot.
Shout out Boise.
What a war.
Dude, it's Somalia. He's a brain surgeon, bro.
Shut the fuck up with your locomotive pants.
Oh, man.
That was like
you
a train
have
conductor.
Oshkosh
Look at
Minaj.
This fucking trendy train conductor.
Well, you should be flipping them up.
You look like a regular person trying to break out of a Down syndrome person.
Oh.
And no offense to anybody has Down syndrome.
No comment.
Take care of that CVS kid. Don't get into the mud.
No comment.
Yeah, you better put a cream on. You better put a cream
the
on your whole
up.
Face.
Look like Rhea Perlman. Shut your fucking mouth.
Yeah, if I knew that was, I might get upset.
For your pilot,
yeah, and
he came
he's
in
got
here.
The balls to come in here and talk shit. All right, we're gonna see what up now, player.
I think you got the role.
This guy wanna make fun of my haircut. We gonna see.
Is that a haircut? That's all you got left, bro.
That shit is slick.
CBS nope. wants to know.
No thoughts.
Chris, you look like a deaf guy that goes to the gym. 100%. Dude, and if we're fighting COVID, we can't even beat pink eye, dude. You know what
I know.
Saying? Why don't we have a vacuum you hook to your ass that pulls the poop out?
That's a good point, dude. That's a product, dude. That's a fucking product. I like that, dude.
No.
And just like I like your shirt, it's just missing one letter. I'm kidding, dude.
Look at that, shitter.
Look at that shirt, dude.
People buy them for different reasons.
So, dude, yo, do you sell those things in Berlin? Because I feel like it would go through the roof, man. If you're looking for some European cash, I would sell those in Munich immediately.
Get that hitter, baby.
You know, I feel like a woman. Help me out with my anxiety.
Sometimes I feel like a woman, dude.
Yeah, well, you look like a woman. You look like a woman right now, dude. You look like fucking Eileen Wuornos, the first female serial killer ever killed.
That's not true.
Look at her haircut. Ooh. Google Eileen Wuornos. You have the same fucking mullet haircut, Theo.
Dude, you
look like Eileen Wuornos.
Have you even looked at yourself ever?
What kind of
what are
shit
talking
show
about?
Is this?
Horrible, Let's look at
dude.
Her. Look at that.
You look tough.
Isolated from monster.
Let me see.
Same cut.
Where's her cut?
You got the same haircut, dude. All right, look like the first female serial killer ever killed via death penalty.
You look Dutch, dude. You looked at yourself.
Yo, well, you know what?
You look aerodynamic.
Bro, well, Dutch is the fucking shit. Apple pie, the shoes. Everybody, dude. Holland, Heineken.
Three things.
Heineken.
And
it's all Dutch.
I believe I'm in here with fucking Tweedledee and Tweedle fucking Dolt. Okay?
Dude.
I'm fucking sitting in here with before and laughter. That's what you guys are. Okay. Chris looks like a fucking chew toy at one of those dog rescue centers. And you look like an underwater welder in a colonoscopy, you piece of shit.
Yeah, dude. Theo's back, baby.
You're like a fucking janitor got a gym membership.
You're a gym membership. Deaf one.
Yeah, the deaf one worked.
Dude. Deaf one was good.
That was
Look at him going through a divorce.
At least you're aerodynamic. The Dutchman. The Dutch are all aerodynamic, dude. Look at the Dutch. Bring up any picture of the damn Dutch.
And then bring up any picture of the Michigan State Spartan helmet. It's the old haircut.
I put some softener in it. You're an asshole.
Some softener. You're an asshole.
Yeah, that's
Look at that. That's the
Michigan State Spartans.
Whatever.
Oh my god.
Oh, Michigan State.
Oh damn.
Wow. You just said it a second ago.
Yeah, well,
Sherrod and Theo.
Here comes Sherrod and Katie Lang.
He called Katie Lang.
Well, that's fine. If he still wants to call someone else names, that's, you know, we're adults, really. We're in our 30s. And that's not even a haircut that you got. You look like one of the untouchables. Yeah, me, I guess I should probably have a question for a young lady.
You better watch it, zipper neck.
Oh my God. Are you still alive?
You have a stupid ass zipper on the back of the neck of your jacket. That's dumb as shit.
That's for safety, you idiot.
Fucking dumbass. What a dumb fucking jacket.
Idiot.
And you bought it. You're like, the zipper on the neck's cool.
Zipper neck.
But you dress like a mentally handicapped person. That's not mentally handicapped, dude.
Go Islanders.
Could you imagine the kind of dickhead you have to be to not even show up for your own birthday party? Way to go, Theo. Way to go. Could you imagine, dude? They had a birthday party for you, and you're in fucking Nashville sticking chicken wings up your ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
They kind of look like him, though. The Michigan State Spartan.
Oh, he said we had a hip in the Civil War.
Damn.
Oh, man.
Yeah. First serial killer for Monster. Woman serial killer, yeah. Theo, there was a little bit of... I can see it.
Yeah,
see a little
like
bit of her, Theo.
Like a lesbian school teacher. Or just lesbian or school teacher.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Yeah, I had a teacher with Theo Vaughn, too.
You what?
So I had to teach you with the Theo Vaughn cut.
Oh, yeah. That's a mullet, right?
Yeah. I think some women wear it when it's short like that.
That's a mullet, like, slash, not mohawk. Faux hawk? It's not a...
Right. Something like
it's that. A mixture of a few things, I think.
Right.
I don't think there's just one thing.
Nah, man. Wouldn't be right, man, if it was Theo. Yeah.
Unique.
Mullet suits him.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, Chris Stefano, this nigga, Theo said, looked like a, what is it? Said a janitor that got a gym membership. He said a lot of things. They both said a lot of things. I think
like
Chris called Theo like four different, he said he looked like four different women.
Exactly. Yeah, man. Yeah, you can tell. They were going at it for a minute, and that's what they do. You know what I'm saying?
And that was over the years. You can tell that was over the years. Went back a while, looked like.
Right. Chris definitely looks like he wears a toupee. You know, that comb over definitely. You can tell it's high in some years.
Look like one of the Untouchables.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Theo, man. And Chris.